You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me, you don't want us in the building. We don't exactly inspire
massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco. Target down. Next up, Reza Zaydan.
Hello, come in. Come.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now.
What?
Probably just some rats.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Zaydan is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not much. Interrogation. Blow hard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You're not wrong, that's for sure. It's not like Zaydan is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blow hard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir, man.
That is Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
What?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Oh God, you don't think?
I don't know. Oh.